Nice. Red coins. Alright. So let's go get these. There's one over here. There's a bunch in the clams, I know that. This bunch over there too. Do I need the cannon to get this one? I think I might. That's why this guy is here. Water cannon. Let me try something. Oh, I can just do that. Never mind, I don't need the cannon. I didn't realize you could climb it. Let's get these two on the ship. Whoa! What the heck just happened there? I have no idea. Just start freaking out. Some collision. The other ones are probably just in the clams. We just need three more. Ah, can't get at the right angle. Alright, just ignore him for now. Turtle shell. Oh man, I can't get it. I need to get above them and swim down. Because you can't really turn when you're swimming. I need to do it like this. Ow. There we go. Last one's by the ship down here, where the ship was. That's it. Done. Now we gotta get back on the ship. Should have got those last then. Probably what you were supposed to do. What if I could just use the cannon to shoot onto the ship? This level's getting Mario ready for Super Mario Sunshine, which I also plan on playing through at some point. Let's just do it this way, I guess. All right. Here we go! I don't remember what the next one is. Blast to the stone pillar. We'll obviously need this. Is it on one of those pillars over there? Or do you have to knock them down? Oh, I'm good. Let's find out. Or wait, no, maybe it's up there. Actually, yeah, that could be it. There was a little platform up there. This one, I don't remember. Yeah, that's gotta be it, right? I just have to hit it where I could... the thin part where I could grab on. Alright, so I have to do it super high. And then I guess the last star here is where you need the green hat. Or the metal hat. Metal hat from the green box. Alright. Let's try that. There we go. There it is. Let's just see what the last one says, even though I probably can't get it. That's it. Alright, two. Let's head back. Alright. Making some progress here. Almost got 20 stars. Alright, let's go do the ice level here. Snow level. This was always one of my favorite ones as a kid, too. I like the slide in this first part. I totally screwed that up. I went too quick. I'm losing all my extra lives. Don't you have to race the penguin another time? Something. You do the slide like twice, right? Let's go slow this time. I know there's like a secret wall over here. I just don't want to fall off. Yeah. I missed that one up somehow. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, do I have to? I have to do it the normal way? I might have to, yeah. To get the star? Oh, no. I hit it there. For some reason, I remembered it being in the room, like, when after you slide in. But I guess that's just after you race the other penguin. Alright, cool. 20 stars. Alright. Maybe we can finish this level, and then we'll take a break. I'm not sure. Get five more. Oh, wait. I don't even know what this one was. Is this the Lost Penguin? Yeah, okay. I don't remember which one it is. Is it this one? Come here, bud. Ah! Actually, I don't think it is. I don't know. Or no, I think there's one that's like right by him. Or her, I should say. Take the slide here. Ah. Come here, you son of a bitch. Come on, slide. I guess I can't. There we go. Oh, almost fell off the level. Wait a minute, so where's... How do I get down there? I don't remember. There's no lift, right? Yep. I guess I gotta take the bridge here. I think I took the long way. Come here! Wait, don't we both have to get down there? Yeah. See, there's that one on top of the house right there. But that's not the right one. Here we go! Here's the penguin race. Let's do it. Hey, he's still lost. What a bad mother. Come right back. She loses him again. Right, let's do it, bud. Or do you not get it if you cheat? I feel like I remember that, but I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what happens. Yeah, okay, you can't. There's that one again. Alright. I thought I remembered that you couldn't use the shortcut one time. Alright, so we have to beat him legit. Let's go. Hopefully I don't fall off the side. I feel like I might. I think you could like take like you could like fall at a certain point and fall like to the next level or something, right? Oh, no. Man. Mamma mia. Hope I don't die. Like, I'll lose all my lives on this course. Oh, God. I feel like I could imagine myself keeping falling there. Keep on falling. All right, come on. I gotta go fast, but I don't want to go too fast, obviously. Oh, man. I guess I'll pick my spots. Oh, I did it again. Same thing. Same exact spot I fell. Come on. That turn.
Mamma mia! Yahoo!
Man.
Let's go.
Come on, third time's the charm. First time didn't count, because I got disqualified, right? Come on. Yeah, I remember having trouble with this as a kid. He's also pushing me, so that's not good. Man, I can't make that turn. I did it. You know what? I have to go like real wide around that turn. Because there's like a barrier there. That's why it's there. I'm not hitting the barrier. I'm just like going sharp around. And then that last turn, I bounce and I fall off every time. I did the same thing like every time. Alright, come on. Let's see. I'll probably die again. Oh! Yeah, he almost knocked me off. Right here. Oh! That was even worse, actually. I thought I had to take that wide turn. No, I guess not. Man, this is tough. I think I might actually die, lose all my lives on this. I would not be surprised. Come on. I don't know what's a better way to do it. Maybe... No. I was gonna say maybe I'm supposed to fall off there and fall to the lower one, but I don't think so. I can't turn there. I don't know if it's because he hits me. I'm holding right, but he just won't turn. Man, come on. I don't know why I can't do it. It's so difficult for me for some reason. Yeah, I only got two chances left, so... Or do you have a zero life in this? I don't remember. You might, I think. I really wish I could cheat. Make my life so much easier here. Oh, man. That was freaking close. Go, go, go. Ah, I got it. Alright, we did it. We didn't die in the end after all. I was like literally like an inch off the side. So, that was like a miracle. Yeah, I think it's because he was hitting me there too, though. He was like pushing me. I thought I was going to have a heart attack there. Alright, we did it. We lost a bunch of lives in the process, but we did it.